All right, welcome to another stream. It is the second stream of August 1st, 2021. Holy cow, this summer is gone by. They're having extremely long loading times in iRacing, so by the time we actually get in, we'll be dropping right into our racing server, and hopefully it'll be in time for qualifying too, because I've never seen it take this long to load in. So you know, hopefully like I said, we'll get there just in time. Let me get this headset on and we'll get rolling. Yeah, we just made the race server. So now we get to wait again for another load-in. But hopefully this one doesn't take as long as the last one, because holy cow. I think it was loading for like 2 minutes at least, and normally it doesn't take that long. But yeah, if that Grayson's in this race, I'll point out to him that maybe I won't, because I don't want him trying to come after me to take me out or something. But we'll see. With as much entries, as much of the entries that we have, you know, it's fairly rare with these numbers that you get, you know, a lot of the same people in your race server. But we'll see if this is another tech track. If it is a tech track, then we'll probably be able to put up the same numbers we did last time. But if not, I don't think I'm gonna change my setup at all. You just gotta run wider. Another fast track. So I was able to pull down, I think, a lower 17.7 there.
Green flag. Here comes the third time black. Boa.
It's the same time I got last time.
There's the flag, it's over.
Yeah, 17.754 is good enough for first for pole position right now. We'll see where everybody else is at. So yeah, I don't see that guy in here. But everybody's pretty close. I mean, to running about the same. We got one more qualifier to go. But now the biggest thing is going to be consistently turning those quick times. All right, we'll go through where the drivers are racing from. Got only one this time from Canada. I see a Texas, a Pennsylvania, the Plains, Virginia, Florida, Midwest, three from the Midwest, West, me being one of them. So where is he timing out? So Cade is 3.69, so he is 8th. I don't know if he was testing his mic or what he had going on. But yeah, I'll have to try to keep an eye on my lap times so then I can see kind of when the inside goes away. Oh, Jeremy beat me out. Or didn't, yep.
Line up on the outside. Pit road's closed.
Jeremy, you're not coming through. I don't know if you're muted or what.
Nah, I just hit the button on accident.
One lap to green.
So yeah, he is on the inside right now. That's kind of where I want to be. So, I mean, I would have been better off qualifying third.
Good luck, everybody. Yep, good luck. Have fun.
Getting ready, going green.
So I'll have to watch his car to see if he's going to go early or if he's going to go on green.
Pace car is in. Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. Car inside. Still left. Clear. Inside. Clear.
There you go.
Car outside. Clear. Car outside. Clear outside. Inside. Stay high. Clear inside.
Come on, let's go. Just drive over.
Starting to spread out a little bit. But yeah, I guess that it's all about consistency. I've been not quite as clean. But I feel I'm
low car down low.
Not losing ground on him. Now I'm trying to not load the engine too much.
Stupid, I'm the leader.
Shut the door on him.
Clear outside. Car outside. Stay low. Clear. Car outside. Clear outside. Outside. Clear outside. That car's locked down. Back in second.
And I messed up.
Inside.
Damn it, now he's got the inside
still
again.
Left. Still left. Clear. Clear inside. Inside. Hold your line. 10 laps to go. Clear.
I think he got spooked by the guy coming onto the track. Hey, get back up here. You're my moral support to keep it straight. Well, the race isn't over yet, so maybe he'll catch up to me and we'll be battling for the finish.
5 more laps, fella.
Yeah, definitely possible. Got 5 laps to go. Catch me if I keep driving like that.
2 laps to go.
2 to go. And I held on to 2. Not like that. Here he comes. Dang it. Over in the middle. Little block.
White flag.
Little block.
1 more lap to go.
Oh no. Here he comes. He's going to get me. Here we go.
There's the checkered flag.
It is.
Great job,
dude.
Driver.
You almost had me. I thought I was done for. Now that was a good race. So we kind of battled back and forth, so that's kind of fun stuff you want to do.
The race is over. That's it, go!
Yeah, that was probably one of the best races I've had here recently. Yeah, he was within striking distance, I thought for sure, when after I got loose off of that one turn, that, yeah, 1 more lap he would have had me for sure. But yeah, I'm glad it worked out like it did. Good race, guys, good race. We'll be right back.